to be with you here. As you can see, we are the British Council in Kumasi. We are having another session of our Stutterers Clinic workshop with the pupils of the various schools here in Kumasi. This program is mainly to celebrate and to create awareness of the plight and concerns of stutterers, and also the International Stammering Day, which is mainly on 22nd October of every year. We hope that by the time we are through with the student, the rudiments, the basic rudiments which they learn will help them overcome speaking stress and gain fluency. We hope to come their way again next year at the same time. Hey, Lizzo, yours might be different. Okay. If you are with yes, snow. And Kasa, what kind to you? What Kasa be some?
Most of the time, the stutterer's throat, the vocal cords, which helps us to bring out the words,
is tightened up. They are two, they are like this. When it opens, it vibrates like this. It's open.
How do you feel? Refreshing, huh?
Yeah.
I feel refreshed.
Okay, and then we were trying to learn. So I was telling them that those who sing the choirs, I don't know if you have seen a choir master or a choir master, when they are singing, they sing and then all their nose open, their eyes, everything raises. Yes, that's how we are going to do. Don't look at anybody. You are taking it by force. Okay, so I'm not saying you should do it just like I'm doing, but try to get I'm really surprised. You guys are intelligent and smart.
Wow, glory to God.
Okay, so we'll take it again. Clear your throat. Ready, girl?
This program helped me to learn more, to preach myself, and this will help me to talk more to others while telling people ideas or practice to talk more to them, and this will help me more. And I thank God for a yard belong to me. You have to be very well. You have to be very well. Thank you.
Small and white, clean and bright, you look happy to meet me. Blows of snow, may you bloom and grow
speaker is live, speech is also.